I issued a challenge. A challenge to anyone who wants to take me on for my Cruiserweight Championship. And I'm here tonight to see if anyone at all has accepted that challenge. Because tonight, it's Chavo Guerrero versus the world.
So who's it gonna be?
I don't know. I'll tell you, that's a real tough move, a big time move on Chavo's part. Confident move to put his title online against anybody.
Well, he has been a great Cruiserweight champion.
Who is this?
Wait, what the hell? That's Jacqueline.
It's gotta be a mistake here.
And making her way to the ring, Jacqueline.
Even Chimble's perplexed. Well, Chavo Guerrero did say he challenged anyone he's never faced before. I don't believe Chavo's ever faced Jacqueline.
But Jacqueline's gonna bring somebody else out. She's like valeting or being a manager for somebody.
Well, look at the Chavos. They find this quite humorous.
Oh, it's Chavo Guerrero and Chavo Classic. I understand correctly. But who's she gonna bring out here? That's what I want to know.
Now the Jacqueline chants have started in Tucson.
Now, you don't really want to do this. Now, do you, honey?
Well, I think Jacqueline wants to do this.
Yeah, that's a yes, I'd like to do this. What a slap. I don't believe this.
Jacqueline is dead serious. And Chavo says, ring the bell. Cruiserweight title.
It's on.
Line.
It's on, Cole.
Here goes another
family. That's love. Hey, father and son holding the title.
He doesn't want to fight.
You want to beat her. Let's go. Come on.
Well, the referee's saying, get it over with. Chavo just beat her here.
Jacqueline's out. Cole from that big suplex.
Now look at Chavo Guerrero. Oh, no. He's going to set Jacqueline up here. Wait a minute. Low blow. A low blow by Jacqueline.
The first. The first.